This is Jose with JL Martinez Plumbing. We're at 3406 Mount Atchin. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that correct. But sewer line was clogged. It was a partial sewer line, left side of the building. There's a clean out in the backyard. That's a 3-inch or 2.5 goes into a 3-inch line. Right below the hose bib. There's a lock on the hose bib. There's that. Kids playground area, barbecue pit, gives you an idea where we're at. So we're gonna first enter the sewer line. We were unable to get the blades, 3-inch diameter blades, even squeezed down through this whole line. So we're gonna run the camera, see what's going on. Let me do this. So right now, top the clean out, we're gonna be 0 inches. So we're gonna go in. There's a clean out there that makes a drop. And as far as we're getting, so we're basically 81 feet. Let the water drain down. So it looks like it's the cast iron to ABS. There's a clean out right here that's buried. I'm gonna see if I can find that guy right now. Okay, that's a buried clean out in the front patio. Marked it out with the white triangle. It's roughly 4 feet deep, but it'd be a nice idea to have that clean out exposed. So if there's ever an issue between this point and the city connection, such as heavy, like a break or heavy roots, sometimes we can ask the city if they would mind, you know, taking care of the issue. Sometimes they'll do it, sometimes they won't, just based on what they decide at that time. You see how the bottom of the pipe is flatter than the sides? The sides are more round. So that's just built up over the years. So maybe, let's see what else we see here. There's a turn right there of more like a 45, I think. You can see why the 3-inch blades wouldn't fit in here, because there's so much buildup that it's reduced the size from 3-inch down to possibly 2.5 or even smaller. We're at 33 feet. So here's the bottom of the pipe, and you can see how it raises up out of the water. Especially this part right here. I was around the 7 o'clock, 6 to 9 o'clock, tons of buildup. This is about where the stoppage cleared at. So I think just heavy amounts of buildup. It's normal for a cast iron line of this age, but I'm going to highly recommend trying to descale as much as possible. Oh, this heavy buildup right here. This, all that right there, that's all reducing from the clean out, making it hard to get the cable in there. This just might be buildup, but it's hard to tell. Looks like there's a nail in there. Kind of weird. Yeah, this thing needs to be jetted. We need to try to attempt a descale to try to smooth it out, remove as much buildup as possible. And at that point, if it exposes any issues, we can always try to remedy those issues as they come up. But otherwise, this is Jose with JL Martinez Plumbing. All right. That is not moving. That plug is down.